Hello everyone, welcome to another Forza video. Be a little bit different today because we are going to do a drift adventure. And I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched the weekly event video for the winter season, because that has been my most viewed video. And I will put on the screen, but 3/4 of everyone who have watched it are not subscribed. So if you enjoy the content, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Right. Let's find a drift adventure, and when you find one, I will bring you right back. Alright then everyone, here we are. First event, and we've got all-wheel drive B to A. So we've gone with that 2CV. Right, it's been a while since I've actually used this one for drifting. So let's see how it goes. Not the best start. This is going to be a bit of a learning curve for me again. Just for the sheer, well, how long it's been since I've used this car. As long as we can get a few decent laps in. That is all that will matter. That could have gone better. Ah, that's a ball. Well, that's messed that lap up, hasn't it? Drop it down to the third. Come on. Oh dear, we're definitely gonna mess that bit up. That's better. I say it's been a long time since I've used this car. I Mestilo. Mestilo big time! The good thing is, because it's just a small circuit, I should be able to get at least one more lap in. It's a bit better. Let's not mess it up this time. Wow. So I think we're getting another one in. Well, if we do, it's not going to be a very good one. Right. Oh dear. Somehow managed to stop that from spinning all round. No, it looks like we're going to finish third. But I will take third. Like I say, it's been a while since I've used this, and now I've got to fix my controller. The joys. Alright, we're back. And is it Ambleside? This could go horribly wrong. Hey ho, let's see how we get on. Right. I was just about to say that's not a bad start, but it was. I'm not going to be winning this one. Second or third, I'll be happy with. that's better. So I apologise for not talking, but I'm a man and I can't concentrate and talk at the same time. First gear is probably not a good option. I think I've peaked with a 231. My trouble is I can't string the drifts together. That's the biggest issue I have. I have a good section here and a good section there, but I never, well it's very rare, I have a lap like that. So at this point now, 15,000 points down on what I was previously. And we're not going to get another lap in. fair, this lap has started off and I'm in a much better points position than I was on my best lap. Makes sense. Right. Bring you back at the start of the next one. Alright, we're back. This one has usually been a bogey course for me. So we'll see how we get on. Bad start. One thing I have learnt about this car though is it's second and third gear all the way. That was a poor corner. That would have been better if I'd kept it off the grass. Come on, the goal for this one is to break the 400k mark. Then to get that corner on it. Well, we're finishing third in this one, I think. Especially when I do things like that. And I'm gonna have one more lap up in there. Thank you. Well, that was much better, wasn't it? Maybe fourth is a viable option after all. I ain't gonna be able to do that again, ever. But I was just literally trying to power through to get the lap over. Well, let's see what we can get up until the last point, until the time runs out on this last lap. Typical, isn't it? Oh, right. Oh, my dog is behind me. Well, I would have done decently if I'd have not messed up everything. But I'm going to call that a video. Oh, excuse me, because if I do more than one drift adventure, it's going to be a super long... Excuse me, super long video, so... Yeah. Thank you everyone for watching, if you've enjoyed it. Please do leave a like, and if you've really enjoyed it, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And I shall catch you all in the next video, so thank you for watching, and... Goodbye.